फाइनली इंडिया को मिल चुका है बिग बॉस सीजन 3 का विनर। हमारे साथ हैं सिद्धार्थ, बहुत बहुत स्वागत है आपका।
थैंक यू सो मच।
चलिए, क्या कहना चाहेंगे, जो पूरी जर्नी रही है इतनी खूबसूरत जर्नी रही है, स्टार्ट से ही लग रहा था कि सिद्धार्थ विनर होंगे,
आपको ऐसा लगा?
जी बिल्कुल,
थैंक यू।
हम लोग तो होल्डिंग भी कर रहे हैं।
हाउ स्वीट है, थैंक यू सो मच।
क्या कहना चाहेंगे जो सिडनाज और मतलब शहनाज के साथ जो अभी इतनी जबरदस्त जोड़ी रही है?
जी जी, नहीं बहुत अच्छा, अच्छी दोस्ती है हमारी और मेरी बहुत अच्छी फ्रेंड है वो, और मैं बहुत खुश हूँ उस बात से।
अपने फैंस से कुछ कहना चाहेंगे लास्टली?
यही कि थैंक यू सो मच, जो आप लोगों ने मुझे प्यार दिया, जो सपोर्ट आप लोगों ने मेरे लिए रखा, मैं उम्मीद करूंगा कि आप आगे भी ये सपोर्ट रखें और मैं पूरी कोशिश करूंगा कि मैं आपको कभी जिंदगी में निराश ना करूं।
आई डोंट नो इफ इट साउंड्स राइट और नॉट, बट आई एम ग्रेट विद किड्स एंड यू नो फॉर मी शहनाज इज लाइक अ किड एंड शी इज वेरी किड लाइक एंड ऑफ कोर्स यू नो टू बी वेरी ऑनेस्ट इफ आई हैपन टू से दैट द काइंड ऑफ moods that you all have seen me in, my best few moments in the house have been thanks to Shehnaz, and you know the ups and downs you know with Shehnaz has also been great because you know it's kept me off a lot of things, it's eased me out, a lot of conversation that happens inside the house is not something that I'm really used to or I usually like to be a part of, so you know I had to be there. Now with staying with her, it just eased me out because I had somebody to speak to and I could, you know, speak just about anything and nothing. So that was fun. And yeah, so I think my journey for however, as in the way it's gone, I think it's been, I've been able to be in it. I say that was a lot to do because, you know, of my friendship with Shehnaz, because it just made me, you know, get myself off game. You know, the only thing that I can say is that when I got into the show, I wasn't really sure of how people's reaction towards me would be because, you know, it's been great and they've been very kind to me while I've been shooting and when I've been working on, while I've been acting, because I've been portraying characters and I always felt that the love and, you know, the love and the kindness that they flow towards me is somewhere I used to feel that I really do not deserve it simply because, you know, I'm playing a character and that's not me. And a lot of times in a lot of interactions with them, I have told them and I put this in front of them that, you know, I really don't understand where this comes from. It feels great, but I know that I don't deserve this simply because, you know, I'm not the character and you all love the character. While I got into the show, my only hitch was that are these people, you know, who've been supporting me and, you know, people who, you know, have... they have a perception of me for the characters that I play, would they be able to accept who I am, because I am not exactly like the characters that I play. So yeah, I had that hitch in me, but well, as long as I wanted it, it's all good, and I really hope that they liked it.